is analyze example and upload it. This is two examples to describe why we need echo and why do not need
echo.
First example is there is a company. There is a very new company. There are several engineers, very experienced engineers. But just wiring. They don't find the market. They don't find their customers. So the product is good, but they don't have the market. They don't need the technical coach in this case. For the second one, why we need a tech coach? For a company, there is a tech debit line. For example, for product, during the time developing, tech debit is increasing. So, at this case, tech coach may be needed to resolve the tech debit. Tell the team how to resolve the tech debit. How to prevent the tech debt. Third one is since the product is going out, developed team is always developing at a certain speed to deliver several feature points. But testing team is exhausted from testing more and more features, more and more regression. Maybe it's manual. So at this time, tech coach maybe need to help team to resolve the testing effort, to manage the testing effort. So the conclusion is need or not needed. It depends. Okay.
What? Good conclusion.
I have something to add. The result of all this stuff is the tech will be the bottleneck of your business. Then that's why we need to improve it. But in case the business is your bottleneck, you don't have to invest something in a tech coach to do that. It's not necessary. And I also have something to share during this sprint. Because our down of definition of down is including uploading. But at last, we find we cannot upload anything to that website. So this is a continuous integration issue.
By the way,
any
team has the privilege to upload?
Yes. I think actually, the first thing we need to do is try to create an empty post to see whether we can upload something.
Oh, so you guys are maintaining the website?
No.
This is weird.
But the key is this is our risk of to get this done.
Okay.
Yeah. They have risk.
All of us.
Okay.
Thank you.
Oh, good.